With the FIFA World Cup set to kick off on Thursday, June 14, Maroon 5 kicked off the celebration early this week in Russia. In other parts of Moscow, sportswear manufacturing giant Nike kicked off its own celebration by opening a sports center.
Vamos falar, ó. Sim. Pode usar isso, pode.